This morning, we're learning more about the man accused of killing his girlfriend inside her home.
The 21-year-old died in her bedroom last night. The accused murderer goes to court today. Erica Washington joins us live from Seminole County with all the late-breaking details. Erica.
Now, we caught up with some of Amanda Schaefer's friends who say that they tried to warn her to break up with her boyfriend. In fact, they say that she was in the process of doing it.
This is my best friend. For years, this is my only friend, and I can't even believe what's going on.
April All says she warned her best friend to break up with her boyfriend, 25-year-old Scott Myers.
They fought all the time, and he'd spit in her face, he'd smack her face, he'd rape her, he'd do all kinds of things.
She told us about.
Myers is charged with killing his girlfriend, 21-year-old Amanda Schaefer. Schaefer's body was discovered Thursday evening by her father inside their Oviedo home, a home where Myers was allowed to stay, even though Amanda's father says the two were no longer together.
Several months ago, they were boyfriend and girlfriend, but they hadn't had that relationship for a while. But they were allowing him to stay here at this house with them.
She said, I'm going to kick him out, and I was going to even kick him out myself. You know, we were all going to get him out of here because I knew that something was going to happen.
Now, Myers does remain behind bars behind me at Seminole County Jail. He will go before a judge at 1:30 this afternoon for his initial appearance. That is the very latest reporting live from Seminole County. Erica Washington, WESH 2 News.